Zero, good afternoon everybody, and welcome to your English class. Okay, today is a special day. Why? Because today we are going to put in practice our knowledge. Okay, we are going to practice the grammar and we are going to practice the vocabulary. Okay, and I have a game for you. I have a game, un juego. And the name of this game is Kahoot. Okay, let's play Kahoot to remember the vocabulary about adverbs of frequency. Okay, let's play Kahoot. Let's play Kahoot. Tan, 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 tan. This Kahoot is for experts, ¿eh? Es solo para experts, and you are experts. Let's see, let's see. If you have a cell phone, you can enter, ¿eh? You can enter as well.
¿Entramos al Kahoot?
Yes, you can enter if you want. You can enter to Kahoot. Okay, let's see. 8, 9, 8, 5, 8, 7, 8, 6. Okay. Nickname. Fifth grade, okay? Fifth grade. Okay. If you have your cell phone, you can enter, ¿ah? If you have your cell phone, you can enter.
Yeah.
Yes, you can enter. Yes.
Oh, yeah, okay, profesor.
Yes, you can enter, you can enter. 10 seconds, ¿ah? 10 seconds.
Profesor,
Kahoot, Kahoot. Okay. Six. Okay, here we have Ashley, okay? If you have your cell phone, you can enter, ¿ah? ¿Eh? You can enter. You
un rato, ya,
profesor, ¿cuál es el código?
Ah, this is the pin, look. This is the pin.
Profesor. Tell me. Ya ingresé.
Okay, very good, Luciana, here you are. Okay, perfect. Okay, 5, 4, 3, okay, very good, Renato. 2, 1, and... Okay, okay, let me have a little...
¿Cuál es el código?
¡Ya, profesor! ¡Ya!
¡El código!
¡No! 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 ¡No!
This is the code, look. This is the code.
Yeah.
Okay, very good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's see. Okay, boys and girls, listen, ah. We need to write the sentence in the correct order, okay? In the correct order, ah. Let's see, the correct order. Let's see, what is...
Usually, usually.
What color is number one?
Red.
Usually, okay, usually, what more? What is the correct order?
No,
the correct order is I... Usually go running.
Yo lo puse así, profesor.
Okay, but the correct order is I usually go running. Okay, so Ariana, Valeria, Luciana y Paraguirre, Gianfranco, Yadira, Grecia, Luciana, help me. You are my helpers, ¿ah? Luana Castro, you are my helpers.
Grecia, rápido.
1, 2, 3. Okay, there we have
Luciana.
Luciana, very good. Let's see, number two, ah. Tell me the correct order. Tell me the correct order.
Yeah.
What is the correct order?
She.
Okay, she.
Always. Cute. E at.
Gets up.
Uh-huh.
At 5:30. Okay, let's see, Kahoot. Okay. Okay, Grecia. Let's see. 3, 2, 1. Sí,
vamos, vamos.
Is correct.
Oh.
Ok, Grecia, you participate here. Participes acá, acá me dices. Speaking. Let's see, next. Ok, Luciana. Very good, very happy. Juan Jesús. Fifth grade. Ashley Caleb, very good. Let's continue, let's continue. Number three, ¿ah? Number three. The correct order. What is the correct order?
He never watch okay. TV on
I
Sunday.
Never watch TV on?
On Sundays.
Saturdays. On Sundays. Okay, let's see.
I think no.
A ver.
Okay, let's see.
Tengo miedo.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's see.
Vamos.
This is the correct order, ¿ah? Luciana, please. Luciana Castro, can you read a sentence, please? I.
Profesor, no existe Luciana Castro aquí. En...
Ah, Luana,
Castro, profesor.
Luana, can you read a sentence, please? I
never watch TV on Saturday.
On Saturdays.
Very good, on Saturdays, very good.
Let's continue.
Ok, Luciana.
No, sí, Luciana. Ay,
very good.
Luciana,
no next, creo. Next. Number four. Let's see.
Yeah.
Tell me the correct order, ¿eh? Luani Paraguirre, help me, everybody. Hey.
Sometimes.
Play.
Ya le puse. Play. Fútbol.
Ok, let's see.
Yo le di primero.
Okay, let's see.
Yo leí primero.
No, yo leí primero.
Let's see,
Violante. Ay, no sé. No sé si está haciendo mal. Tengo miedo.
3, 2, 1, and is.
Bien, está bien.
Very good.
No, no estaba bien.
Luciana Valentina, please. Can you read a complete sentence, Luciana? He.
Estoy jugando desde acá.
He sometimes play football.
Very good, Luciana. Next. Okay, very good. Let's continue. Number five. What is the correct order? Huh? Let's see. What is the correct order?
I get my bed. A before breakfast.
Make my bed before breakfast. Okay, let's see. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Bien, vamos.
Correcto. Okay. Ariana Tello, please. Can you read a sentence, please, Ariana?
Profe, ¿cuál es el game pin? Profesor, ¿puede mostrar a Grecia cuál es el pin?
Ah, ok, Grecia, this is the pin, look.
This one.
Oh.
Y profesor, hola, a ver quién es el primer puesto.
Let's see, wait. Ok, Luani Paraguirre, please. Can you read a complete sentence, Luana?
I make me bed.
Usually make my bed.
Before breakfast.
Very good. Okay, let's continue very quickly.
Vamos.
The code. Okay. Uy,
por fin.
Vamos, Juan Jesús. Vamos.
Okay, let's see. Let's continue. It's a versus.
Yeah.
Number six. What is the code here?
You always go to the cinema on Saturday.
Okay, very good. Let's see.
Ay, mamá.
Let's see. Complete your answers. Complete your answers.
1, 0, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
Okay. Let's see. Valentina Romero, please. Can you tell me the correct order, Valentina? For you, what is the correct order?
Mommy.
Okay. Okay, don't worry. Let's see what is the correct order. 2, 1, 0.
Está bien, vamos. Wow.
50. Let's see. Renato, please. Read a complete sentence, Renato. You. Okay, Renato, activate your microphone, please. Okay, there is Renato.
Professor.
Renato, please, read a complete sentence, please. You.
Always.
You.
All.
Always. Going to the cinema on Saturday.
Very good. Perfect. Let's continue. Okay, let's continue. Sí, Number seven. Let's see. What is the correct order?
Early, always.
Early, always. Okay. Early, always.
Postman
arrive. Okay. Let's check if your answer is correct.
Let's see.
Ariana Tello, please. Yeah. What is the correct order for you? What is the correct order for you? Para ti.
Eso,
Ariana.
Está.
Oh, come on, Ariana is not there.
Okay.
Yadira, please activate your microphone. Yadira.
Mira.
No, Jota, has bajado de copas.
Profesor, Kahoot, cada vez que la pongo mal abajo me dice que la estoy poniendo mal y me pone a volverla a hacer.
No.
Oh, come on. Okay, don't worry. Look, it's incorrect. The postman is he, okay? The postman is he. The postman always arrive early, okay?
No bajé diamante 4.
Okay, the last one. Let's see. 1, 2, and 3. What is the correct order?
A shower,
okay. No puedo ver esa pregunta, no puedo.
Ah, Luciana is here, look the colors.
No, también otra vez, profesor, hi. I sometimes have a shower.
Okay, I sometimes have, oh, sorry.
Let's see.
Let's see. What is the correct order?
No sé.
Have a shower sometimes? Or I sometimes have a shower?
No, voy a bajar.
Let's see. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. Let's see. Very good. Is the correct order, okay? Fabio,
please
read the correct order, Fabio.
Sometimes have a shower.
Okay, let's see. Luciana, very good, third place. Juan Jesús, second place.
No, me voy.
Ya la última, profe.
Ya regresé.
The adverb of frequency. Easy, or difficult?
Easy, right? Very easy.
Perfect. Now, students, let's go to your books, okay? Yesterday, you asked me, teacher, and in the platform is another page, en la plataforma hay otra hoja. Ah, today we are going to do that page. Okay, it's very, very easy. Don't worry. 1, 2, and 3. Let's see. Boys and girls, girls and boys. Here we are on page 30. Okay? We are on page 30. And here, on the top, we are going to complete with the adverbs of frequency, okay? Always, sometimes, usually, never, and often, okay? Listen, I'm going to play the audio. You need to listen to complete with the correct adverb of frequency, okay? Always, sometimes, usually, never, or often, okay? So, 5 seconds to concentrate. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. Let's listen.
What do you usually do on Saturdays?
I always help in the kitchen.
Do you sometimes cook the dinner?
Me? No, I never cook the dinner.
Why aren't you helping in the kitchen today?
Because I'm going for a flying lesson.
You need lots of flying lessons, Wiz.
Okay, I'm going to play the audio again, okay? Listen, please, listen here to complete with the correct adverb of frequency. Always, sometimes, usually, often, or never, okay? 1, 2, and 3.
What do you usually do on Saturdays?
I always help in the kitchen.
Do you sometimes cook the dinner?
Me? No, I never cook the dinner.
Okay, let's listen again. The last one. 1, 2.
What do you usually do on Saturdays? What do you usually help?
Okay, sorry. 1, 2, and 3.
What do you usually do on Saturdays?
I always help in the kitchen.
Do you sometimes cook the dinner?
Me? No, I never cook the dinner.
Why aren't you helping in the kitchen today?
Because I'm going for a flying lesson.
You need lots of flying lessons, Wiz.
Okay, perfect. So, boys and girls, girls and boys, help me, please. Help me to complete. What is the adverb? What do you sometimes? What do you never? What do you usually? What do you so often? What is the answer here in number one?
Usually.
Okay, what do you? Usually, very good, that is the answer, very good. What do you usually do on Saturdays? What is the answer?
Always,
okay. Always, let's see, very good. I always help in the kitchen, very good, perfect. Now,
Sometimes.
sometimes, very good, perfect. Do you sometimes cook the dinner? Me? No, I...
Never.
Very good. Me? No. I never cook the dinner. Very good. Perfect. You are experts. You are experts in the adverbs of frequency. Now, boys and girls, girls and boys, let's practice this short conversation, okay?
Profesor, ¿qué página es esa?
30.
La página 30 y la página 31.
Thank you. Page 30.
Student book, ¿no?
Yes, student book. Okay, I need a boy volunteer. A boy volunteer, boy. Boy volunteer. No boys. A boy volunteer. There is not boys, come on. Okay, a girl volunteer. Okay, Luana Castro, thank you. Another girl volunteer. Another girl volunteer. I need two volunteers. Luana Castro is one. Another volunteer.
Mami, estuve estudiando desde acá, mira.
El Luani para Pirre. Okay, thank you. Okay, Luana Castro, you are the girl, okay? You are the girl. En Luana y para Aguirre, you are the magician, okay? The boy, okay, Luana? But, okay, let's practice the conversation, okay? One, two, and three. Let's start. Luana Castro.
What do you... usually do on Saturday.
One para Aguirre.
Always help the chicken.
Very good. Luana Castro.
Do you sometimes cook the dinner?
I know. I never cook the dinner.
Very good. Here, Luana Castro.
We aren't you helping in the kitchen today?
Because I'm going for a flying lesson.
Flying lesson, very good.
You need lots of flying lessons with?
Very good. You need lots of flying lessons with. Very good. Now, let's see. Ashley, you are going to help me, Ashley, and I need one more volunteer. Who say I? ¿Quién dijo I? Volunteer. You, Caleb? Volunteer. Come on, Ariana Tello. Okay, thank you. Okay, Ashley and Ariana Tello. Let's see, Ashley, you are the girl, okay? The wizard, and Ariana Tello, you are the magician, okay? The wiz, you are the boy. Let's see, Ashley, you are the girl, Ariana Tello, you are the magician, okay? Let's see, one, two, and three, let's start.
What do you do usually on Saturday?
Very good. I, Ariana Tello, I. Ariana Tello, what happened?
Profesor, no creo que no tiene micrófono.
Ah, okay. Luciana Valentina, please. You help me, Luciana. You are the boy, please, Luciana. Read. Okay, can you activate your microphone, please?
Professor?
Okay, perfect. Okay, Luciana Valentina, listen. You are the magician, the boy, and Ashley, you are the girl, okay? Let's practice the conversation. One, two, and three. Let's start, please, Ashley. What?
What do you usually do on Saturdays?
Luciana.
I always help in the kitchen.
Very good. Ashley?
Do you sometimes cook the dinner?
Luciana?
Me? No, I never cook the dinner.
Very good. Ashley?
¿Cuál? Allá. Why are you helping in the kitchen today?
Luciana?
Because I'm going for a flying lesson.
Very good. Ashley, please.
You need loads of lifetime lotion with.
Very good. Perfect. Perfect, ladies. Perfect. Very, very good. Now, boys and girls. Girls and boys, it's time of speaking practice, okay? It's an oral practice for everybody. Listen, we are going to follow this model, okay? Listen to the rules, please. I'm going to ask you, for example, I say, Caleb, what do you do in summer? What do you do in summer? And Caleb say, I always go to the beach. Okay? Listen, students, I'm going to ask you this question for everybody, para todos. What do you do in summer? And you need to create a sentence using these activities, okay? Go to the beach, go ice skating, play tennis, watch TV, go to the park, study, go snowboarding, play soccer, play video games, go swimming, play basketball, or go to the school, okay? But you need to use the adverb of frequency. I always, I sometimes, I often, I usually, I never. Okay? Understood? Understood? Yes? Or so-so? Tell me yes so, or so-so? So-so. Okay, okay. It's very simple. Huh? Let's see. For example. Okay, give me a second, please. For example, huh? Let's see. He's Pepito, okay? He's Pepito. And I ask, hey, Pepito, what do you do in summer? And Pepito say, I usually go swimming. Hey, Pepito, what do you do in summer? I sometimes eat people, okay? Like this. You are going to create sentences using always, usually, often, sometimes, or never. Okay? Understood now? Yes? Okay, perfect, perfect, perfect. Okay, let's start. One, two, and three. Listen, you need to use this vocabulary, you need to use this vocabulary, please. Este vocabulario, okay? Let's see. Let's do in order. Lo hacemos en orden. Please, Luciana Valentina, activate your microphone, please. Okay, Luciana. One, two, and three. Luciana, what do you do in summer? Okay, Luciana, are you there? ¿Estás allí?
Sí, profesor.
Okay, perfect. Luciana, listen, we are going to follow this model. Vamos a seguir este model. What do you do in summer?
I always go to beach.
Very good. Okay, you have choose the beach. Okay, has escogido el beach. Okay, very good. But choose another activity, Luciana. Choose another activity. Another, otro activity. Let's see, One, two, and three. Luciana, what do you do in summer?
I always go to park.
Very good. I always go to the park. Very good, Luciana. Next, Ashley, what do you do in summer?
Watch TV.
Okay, watch TV. And the adverb of frequency, Ashley? Always, sometimes, never, usually. You have to use, okay? The adverb of frequency. Okay, again, one, two, and three. What do you do in summer, Ashley?
I sometimes watch TV.
Very good. Perfect. Next, Luana Castro. Luana Castro. And then Caleb. Luana Castro. What do you do in summer?
I often play games.
I often play games. Very good, Luana. Caleb, please activate your microphone. Caleb.
Dime.
What do you do in summer, Caleb?
En español.
Caleb, dicen, ¿ah? What do you do in summer?
Ah, lo que me gusta hacer.
Yes, choose an activity here, choose an activity.
Yeah, play soccer y be...
Okay, Caleb. Play soccer and el always, el sometimes, el usually, el never. ¿Dónde va? I play soccer never. O I never play soccer.
I never play soccer.
Okay, that's perfect. Okay, perfect, Caleb. Let's see. Renato Núñez, please activate your microphone.
Tito, Renatito.
And then Sofía. Okay, Renato Núñez, what do you do in summer? Okay, Renato, activate your microphone. What do you do in summer?
What do you do in summer?
Okay, yes, you need to answer this question. Tienes que responder esta pregunta. What do you do in summer? Here you have a model. Aquí tienes un model.
Basketball.
Okay, basketball or play basketball?
Play basketball.
Very good. El usually, el always, el sometimes, el never. Where is the adverb of frequency? ¿Dónde está tu adverbio de frecuencia? Is I sometimes play basketball or I play basketball sometimes? What is the answer? Tell me, Renato. I play basketball sometimes or I sometimes play basketball?
I sometimes play basketball.
Very good. Perfect. Okay. Luani Paraguirre, listen. What do you usually do? Sorry. What do you do in summer, Luciana? Luana, what do you do in summer?
Always they go swim.
Okay, I always go swimming. Very good. Very good. Perfect. Okay, Sofía, are you there, Sophie? ¿Estás allí?
Sí, profesor. ¿Sí?
Okay, perfect. Sophie, listen. I listen to the question, Sophie. What do you do in summer? What do you do in summer, Sophie?
Park.
Okay, park or go to the park?
Go to the park.
Very good. And the adverb of frequency, Sophie, the adverb of frequency, always, usually, sometimes, where is your adverb of frequency? ¿Dónde está?
Sometimes. Yes.
Okay, I sometimes
park.
Go
park.
Go to the park. Very good. Perfect. Gianfranco, please activate your microphone, Gianfranco. Okay, Gianfranco, listen, Gianfranco. What do you do in summer? What do you do in summer, Gianfranco? Look, what do you do in summer?
Oh,
Come on, Gianfranco. Tell me your answer. What do you do in summer? And then, Valentina Romero, get prepared, please. Okay, Gianfranco has some problems with that internet. Let's see. Valentina Romero, please. Activate your microphone, Valentina. Let's see. Valentina, what do you do in summer, Valentina?
Yeah.
Okay, what do you do in summer?
Always host.
Okay, I always.
Basketball. Look,
play basketball. Okay, that's perfect. I always play basketball. Very good, very good. Let's see, who is missing? Juan Jesús, please activate your microphone very, very quickly, JJ. Juan Jesús, listen. What do you do in summer, Juan Jesús? What do you do in summer? Juan Jesús, are you there? Oh, come on, Juan Jesús is not there. Grecia Alca, can you activate your microphone? Justin, your microphones. Okay, let me see. No, Justin is not there. Juan Jesús is not there. Grecia is not there. Come on. Luana Castro, please. Answer this question. What do you do in summer?
I always study.
I always study, very good. Luani Paraguirre, what do you do in summer? Here we have more activities, look. What do you do in summer? Yes, Valentina, thank you. Luani Paraguirre, what happened? Uy, Luani Paraguirre have problems with the internet. Okay, Ashley, please, very quickly, Ashley. What do you do in summer?
I always play tennis.
Very good. I always play tennis. Very, very good. Perfect.